does not inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside. And this inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around. Don't leave yet. There has to be something worth finding here. Wait a second. I may not know a lot about interior decorating, but that's a weird place for a stack of crates. Try smashing those crates. A secret research lab! Finally! Huh, this is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer. Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead-up to the storm, VenderTech Labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay, to start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft, or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets. We're all set. I've marked the target on your map.
Watch out!
Head to the target when you're ready. According to the lab's computers, you place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Way to go! Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. There's more than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. No need to worry. Yet. Back now. gotta stock up on these beautiful sky lasers. That atlas gives us room to breathe. Oh, hey! One of the vendor tech files was an update to our harvesting gear. Look for weak spot indicators next time you're harvesting. Aim for the target and reap the rewards.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro! But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out in my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Huh, tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
That's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing! Look at that. Yes, I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Xander and Ray saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
Por eso le estoy diciendo a él que me da miedo que esté aquí.
Keep up the good work.
Not possible.
I've located the launch site and added it to your map. Like Alaris to me.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander. In play. little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
Thank you. todo el grupo.
And play. Launch in 3, 2, 1, liftoff! That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet! Godspeed, Lars. May the King of Olympus guide your journey.
He always does!
No sé de quién la filtró ni nadie. Me causó mucha tristeza.
¿Pero tú viste esa foto en su momento?
Sí, vi, pero fotos parecidas, ¿sabes? No creo que sea falsa, Magali. Es lo único que yo te puedo, ¿cómo se dice, asegurar?
Las reacciones en las redes nos han hecho esperar con una avalancha de comparativos que ponen en duda la autenticidad de la foto. Se suma al testimonio de
Hey, Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Boo! This gives me an idea!
Gives me an idea, too.
It's not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is in fact disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore, and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.
Crack shot?